Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me. Oh, fuck. Broke. God damn it. I gotta fix it. Don't expect every vlog to be like this, by the way, people. It's all good. Just need to fix this bullshit. Remember that looks like 1887 video? The model 1887 from Modern Warfare 2 was what I meant. This is a cool little thing. I has a gas mask. Well, it looks like I'm preparing for like a nuclear strike. Trust me. You need more than one of these to survive a nuclear strike. But I got this from my dad being in the military. Pretty good, works nice. If you don't like it, just dislike the video. If you like it, like the video. I mean, I frankly don't care. And while you're at it, check out the other guys that I've subbed to on like my channel. Oh, fucking broke again. We got some pretty good people there. Pretty fucking funny. Leave more suggestions of what I should do down in the comments below, by the way. By the by. Fuck. Is it in? Yeah, it's in. It's in. The strap's all good, people. Strap's all good. Damn it. Fuck. Snapped out. Just trying to get it tight, people. And you might be wondering why the gas mask. Just wanted to show you. It's a neat little thing that was rotten in my closet over there. It's fucking amazing. Except I don't got a fucking canteen on me. If I did, it'd be nice. I'm a little bit thirsty here. A bit sweaty. It's like 90-something with an 80% humidity or something bullshit like that. Fucking humid with heat. And I don't live down south, I live in America, New Jersey right now. A few years you might see my house up in Maine. In a few years, if not maybe next year, don't know. I don't actually own a house up in Maine. We will, like, next year, maybe 5 years. Who the hell knows, not me, right? Don't forget to like and dislike if you like the idea of doing gas mask vlogs. Tell me what you think down in the comments below. Hope you all have a good day. Be safe. Yeah?